सोनम कपूर, अनिल कपूर, राजकुमार राव एंड जूही चावला's अपकमिंग फिल्म एक लड़की को देखा तो ऐसा लगा इज ऑल सेट टू हिट द थिएटर्स सून. द फिल्म इज रूमर्ड टू रिवॉल्व अराउंड सोनम्स लेस्बियन अफेयर एंड अलायंस स्ट्रॉन्गली अपोज्ड. बट डिड यू नो द फिल्म स्क्रीन राइटर इज अ ट्रांस वुमन, गजल धालीवाल. Ghazal Dhaliwal has used her life experiences to pen the story of the project. The writer was just 5-year-old when she realized that she wasn't comfortable in her body. Once, when her mother stepped out, she sneaked into her room and tried her dupattas, twirling and posing in them. Speaking to an online portal, Ghazal shared an experience and said, "I've been working in Bollywood and writing scripts since 2009. But it took an inordinately long time for any work to start coming out because neither did I know anyone in the industry nor am I good at networking or marketing myself. No one knew what I had done because none of the films I had worked on had released. So Alankrita Srivastav, director of Lipstick Under My Burqa, sent me 2 sample scenes and suggested I write the dialogues for those scenes before they decided to hire me.